突然之间，恐怖分子在人群中扫射，居民们马上躲藏起来。但是袭击者应马上逃跑，如果不能，应该找一个安全的地方躲藏起来。
Look at the woman hiding behind the wall. She is sending an SMS to the police. Call the police at 999. And now, if you want SMS to 71999, put the telephone number of the campus, their equipment, notes, and location.
请注意躲藏在墙壁后方的距离，他正在发送简讯向警方求助。请拨打999联系警方。若不能安全通话，请发简讯至71999。通知警方袭击者的人数、武器、容貌以及衣着特征，还有事发地点。
The same member who is hiding behind the wall notices the person beside him has been shot in the left leg. She immediately applies improvised first aid on the wound, using a towel to press directly on the wound. As it is bleeding profusely, she also uses her belt to tie over the wound and takes note of the time to put the right time.
社区应变小组成员看见他身旁的居民所举重枪，伤口血流不止，他马上进行简易止血伤步骤，把手机按在伤口上，因为伤口血流不止，他也使用腰带裤绑在伤口上方，他也留意施救的时间和细节，以便告知民防部队的救援人员。警方到达现场。
One of the gunmen has been shot by the police. The other gunman has no way out for him.
一名恐怖分子被警方击中了，他们已经走投无路了。
Reinforcements have arrived. Here our emergency response team, also known as ERT, special team to respond to such terrorist attacks. Let's see them in action.
反恐警警队部队到了，我们来看他们的行动吧。恐怖分子被击倒了，反恐紧急应对部队马上向前检查枪手，并且封锁现场。
The crisis has